This is 5 reasons why the honey badger doesn't give a care. Firstly, they are immune to pretty much any venomous creature. If bitten by a snake, they usually pass out, but they will wake up a few hours later and literally just get a bad hangover. Secondly, they have a very thick layer of skin and fur, making spike attacks from porcupines useless. Hyenas and leopards will also have a hard time penetrating their skin. It's reported that their skin is almost impervious to arrows and spears. Thirdly, their defense is impeccable. No matter where their adversary attacks from, they can easily squirm around and counter the attack. This is because they have very loose skin and flexible joints. The fourth reason is that they have an immensely fearless mindset. They literally never back down from a fight and always go straight for the vulnerable areas, regardless of size advantages. Lastly, their reputation precedes them. Lions, hyenas, leopards. Pretty much any big predator fears the little devil because they know that the outcome won't be pretty.